I like to congratulate the University Grant Commission of Bangladesh UGC for organizing this international conference on fourth industrial revolution and beyond IC4IR 2021. On the occasion of 100th birth anniversary of the father of nation of Bangladesh, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, and the 50th anniversary of independence of the country. We know that 4IR represents the combination of cyber-physical systems, the Internet of Things, and the Internet of Systems. The fourth industrial revolution is changing the landscape of global economy, and the industrialization in particular Bangladesh can be left alone. The use of modern technology is vital in increasing the competitiveness, sustainability, and digitization are interlinked and readily complements each other. Under the dynamic leadership of Sheikh Hasina, during her three consecutive terms as the Prime Minister of Bangladesh, has become as an emerging country in the technology world. The country has been exponential growth in internet connectivity, mobile phone uses, IT export earnings, and the use of ICT, education and accessibility of public service driven by the widespread digitization in the public and private sectors and the policy support. I am happy to know that the IC4IR 2021 promotes the sharing and dissemination of innovative and practical development of the methodologies and technologies and with industrial applications through the exchange of dissemination of best practice. I firmly believe that the new technology age, if shaped in a responsive and responsible way, would analyze a new cultural renaissance that will create the sense that we are part of something much larger than ourselves. I am sure that outcomes from this prestigious event will eventually help enhancing the aim of this conference. I wish a grand success of this international conference on fourth industrial revolution and beyond IC4IR 2021.